stop walking into court and dealing with lawyers and police officers without reading Black's Law, because you're spitting definitions from Oxford that don't mean the same thing when you stand in front of them people. Tell them. My nigga, in 1666, that declared everyone dead at sea. I mean, everyone on the planet dead at sea. So right now, we dead as fuck. So, all the money we get, like especially cryptocurrency, is for dead people. It's dead people's money. You got lost to the current, dead at sea, crypt.
Tales from the crypt.
Y'all figuring and out how to stay in the system, and I'm trying to figure out how to get out of this shit. And y'all like, we gotta get this money. But listen, that money's about to be obsolete. You about to have a whole bunch of worthless shit. You don't even know. Well, let me tell you what's about to happen. Well, since nothing is coming through, the real dollar is about to fucking fall. All right? It's about to fall. So everybody with it is about to have a whole bunch of doo-doo paper. So that's why they've been buying up all the gold. Now, if you don't have no money and you don't have no supplies that people can depend on, and they didn't take time to grow gardens and try to get that shit started, they ain't gonna have no time for it when the real shit hit. So they're gonna really be in famine. They literally telling you they about to do this because they got to make cryptocurrency the new focus. And the only way to do that is by making money worthless. The only way to make money worthless is to make the things that is making that power go not work. So in order for them to change to this new form of centralized banking, cryptocurrency, dead man currency, they need to abolish this old way we've been making money. All right, if they told you you were dead and we spending dead people money, to further prove that, they put dead people all over your money to further and signify that it's dead people money. Man, in evidence of them halting the flow of money, all the ports are backed up. They telling you you ain't about to get shit. They telling you. And you think I'm bullshitting, but you're watching it. I'm about to show you a phrase, but I'm going to tell you exactly what they're implying, and I'm going to show you how we're falling right into it. Sent this untamed fire of freedom is going to reach the darkest corners of this world. It's everyone's going to be fighting to be free when they're already free. They're just going to believe that they got to go to some government to get it. And we're going to end in America's doomsday plan, or the global doomsday plan. Listen, the United Nations are controlled by the 12 families, all right? And they just acting like they're divided. And America's doomsday plan is called Raven Rock, and it's, in other words, America's plan to save itself from us fighting, and they're creating us the aggravation for us to fight. But when they go in the ground, they're gonna start bombing us up here. You don't even know. And if there are survivors, which they kind of plan on it, it's gonna be excused, all the bombing, by terrorists, because that's why they left all that goddamn equipment and $1 billion equipment over there. Food. I mean, are you noticing the low-key treachery? I mean, come on, man. If your homeboy down the street did it, you'd be ready to fuck him up. These motherfuckers doing it on a hella mass level. This is the biggest Ponzi scheme ever. Do you want to know the 13 families who rule the world and control United Nations? The secret government? It don't matter if you don't, because I'm about to show you. You know? saying is the new centralized system has to turn into a digital one and not a physical one anymore, because the money has to be able to attach to you in a digital form. Bruh. So now you can't be surprised that the ports are backed up and they saying goods can't get through, because all of that is attached to the centralized banking system of a physical bank. That shit ain't coming, homie. A lot of people make videos trying to warn people about being distracted and the consequences of it, Trap House Kitchen. But you are in the process of being distracted while trying to warn people about being distracted, because you're pushing the same distraction.
My little baby, change your price tag. That's a upgrade. Wanna watch that? Yeah, I'm on work. If you want that, is your role? Be precise, yeah. My little baby, change your life, yeah. That's a upgrade on your ice, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
She get an upgrade from a rollie to AP. She get a butt tee. Homie, yo, she is a freak. I like her skin tone. She look prettier with me. She know her alphabets, but she stuck on double C. She like, they gon' my little baby, take my